Have you ever thought what it's like to be wanderers in the fourth dimension? Have you? The exiles?
Totters Lane. It's just an old junkyard.
It's a police box. It's alive. It just doesn't make sense.
Time and relative dimension in space.
It's impossible to accept.
Stop talking, it's mine!
What have you done?
Who is it? Doctor Who?
I feel frightened. As if we're about to interfere in something that is best left alone.
I know that free movement in time and space is a scientific dream I don't expect to find solved in a junkyard. Time doesn't go round and round in circles. You can't get on and off whenever you like in the past or the future.
If we knew his name, we might have a clue to all this.
Ian, I'm frightened.
You say we've gone back in time?
Yes, quite so.
But it was just a telephone box.
You don't understand, so you find excuses.
Take them to the Cave of Skulls.
No!
It's time he died.
No!
We're going to die.
What's the matter?
I don't know.
What's wrong?
Grandfather. Grandfather!
No!
Emergency! Emergency!
If I don't get the fluid link back, the four of us will die.
Killing! That's sheer murder!
It is nearly completed!
You stop them!
My legs! My legs! I can't use my legs!
No, the ship can't crash! It's impossible! There's something here! Inside the ship! I mean, how would anything get into the ship anyway?
The doors were open.
But where would it hide?
In one of us.
Mr. Chester.
No.
Susan.
No!
Miss Wright?
No.
Very strange things are happening.
I'm gonna try the controls.
So silent in the ship.
Total disintegration.
It's impossible.
There's a strong force at work somewhere which is threatening my ship.
I see. Divide and conquer, eh? She's trying to poison your mind against me.
Something terrible's happening to all of us.
Not to me.
No, you bastard!
You sabotaged my ship.
No!
You attacked us.
Grandfather!
You're the cause of this disaster.
No.
We have 10 minutes to survive.
Close the door, sir!
It means that the ship is on the point of disintegration.
The brink of destruction.
Can it be possible then that this is the end?